and come to Tiza Kariuki. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what is the best advice that can save a life. What is the best advice that can save a life? Number one, if you are at the beach and the sea water suddenly receding, run like hell toward the higher ground. If you are at the beach and the sea water suddenly receding, learn like hell toward the higher ground. Number two, if you are at the bar, don't leave your drink uncovered out of your line of sight. If you are at the bar, don't leave your drink uncovered out of your line of sight. Number three, don't live in the valley below at the old dam or levees. Don't live in the valley below and old dam or levees. Number four, avoid large crowd of people for many reasons. Avoid large crowd of people for many reasons. Number five, avoid constant stress. So if your job or your mate is stressing you out daily, quit both. Avoid constant stress. So if your job or your mate is stressing you out daily, quit both. Welcome to Tiza Kariuki. We have talked about what is the best advice that can save a life. What is the best advice that can save a life? Please subscribe down below on my channel at Yaibo to Run a Rot. Bye.